Yeah.
Happy hunting!
I found all of the hidden Cappies. Each one had a letter.
Great! Let me take a look at these letters. Well, anyone who stared at Nuka-Cola merchandise as long as I have would get this one pretty fast. The letters definitely spell refreshing. It's simpler than I was expecting.
Well, damn. I was sure the letters spelled fresh ginger. That stuff is great in hot tea with honey, lemon, little brandy, a lot of brandy.
Nice try, but you'd be one G short. So let's just assume it's refreshing. This door should lead to Brad Burton's office, but it's locked up tight. The keypad is the only way to open it. I guess we just need to key in the 10 numbers that correspond to the word refreshing. You did all the work looking for the hidden Cappies, so you should be the one who gets to enter the code. That's it! The door's unlocked! Let's go inside! Search carefully. I'm willing to bet this place has a few secrets, and they'll probably be well hidden. Wish I could have been here before the war.
In regards to Nuka-Cola Clear production, I think it's obvious that we need to take a step back and examine the facts. Project Cobalt dropped Quantum in our laps, so I think it's best we leverage its potential popularity before someone else beats us to market. Additionally, installing the equipment to produce both flavors would cost us a pretty penny, and I'd rather use the funds to promote Quantum. We also have our lemon-lime flavor debuting soon, and need to work out how to market two clear-colored flavors simultaneously. With all these factors taken into account, I have no choice but to hold off Nuka-Cola Clear production for at least the next two fiscal years.
Anything in here?
Search carefully. What we're looking for might not be easy to find.
Sweet.
I didn't fly down from DC to get jerked around. You either sign off on Project Cobalt or I can walk right out that door.
This isn't like deciding what color bottle to pick for our next flavor, General. You're asking me to take my laboratories and my beverage years and basically turn them over to your team. I need assurances that my people and my facilities are going to be treated with the respect that they deserve.
You and I both know that's a load of horse shit. Stop treating me like one of your soft drink competitors. I'm here representing the U.S. military. I already told you you'd be well compensated. Now cut the crap and tell me what you're really after.
Fine. I want in on the military's LeapX program.
What? How the hell did you know about that?
Let's just say you're not the only one in this room that can throw his weight around in Washington, General. I've been following the program ever since its inception, and I have to say that I'm impressed. The ability to keep a human in a state of veritable immortality using a machine? Now that's something that I didn't expect from the military. Look, you want me to agree to this proposal, then get me on the LeapX list, and I'll sign whatever you want.
I always knew you were a greedy son of a bitch, John. But the last thing I expected to hear is that you were afraid of death. If you know so much about LeapX, then you know it's in its infancy, and there are a lot of kinks to be worked out. It isn't as easy as throwing a switch and suddenly you can live forever.
Stop trying to talk me out of it. We both know the enemy is developing chemical and biological weapons, and that my Beverageers are the top organic chemists in the world. Our countries are in a race where no one comes in second, General. So you need to ask yourself, can you really afford to stand here and say no?
You had this all figured out before I even arrived, didn't you? Okay, fine. You want in on the LeapX program, you've got yourself a deal. You know, maybe immortality is what's best for you, Brad Burton. Be a goddamn shame to let that ego go to waste.
It's his head. Wow.
Free atoms. Last.
No! Mr. Bradford! I'm sorry.
Sierra,
maybe you did the right thing. On Earth? Wait. No. It can't be. That's John Caleb Bradburton! Or at least it's his head. Wow.
Who are you? I haven't seen a real human face in so long. I had given up all hope.
Oh my God! It's alive! He's alive! My name's Sierra, sir. I'm your biggest admirer. I love Nuka-Cola more than anything. This is such an honor.
You there, with the Pip-Boy.